This year we were introduced to OverDrive and it's been quite life-changing.
Anytime we have an opportunity to assimilate technology into the classroom, that augments the experience for the students.
Having OverDrive and having the access to the digital titles has definitely made me more effective as an educator.
It didn't take us long for OverDrive to become a thing we expected. It's part of our tool set, it's part of our arsenal.
First and foremost, we believe that it's important to work within your current ecosystem within the district framework. So what we're not going to ask you to do is to completely look at your authentication process. Rather, we're going to work within your current standards. We understand the importance of streamlining the operation and using your current technology base. Within that, as a best practice, what we see across the country, six key areas of how OverDrive works within schools. The first is that school library, that pleasure reading. The second is instructional or curriculum, right? Classroom tools. The third is professional development resources, so continuing education. And the fourth is open education resource or OER content. We embrace that. And the fifth is something we call community engagement. So essentially giving you tools to connect the stakeholders, internal as well as external. And then last is local content. So a way to self-publish your students' work to bring it into your ecosystem, into that digital collection.
OverDrive provides us with a platform for our students to have access to classroom novels, research materials, fun free reading books, you know, whatever they need.
Now our students on the weekend or in the summertime will get to take a little bit of school with them and grab onto it whenever they want to. And that's pretty exciting.
We're very excited about the growth we are seeing. So last year we added over 2,500 new schools in the United States. That really equates to approximately 7 million kids use OverDrive as their primary digital learning tool. So, you know, we're experiencing rapid growth, but most importantly, it's controlled growth that we know that we want to make an impact on student achievement and really focus on quality.